imagined centuries ago, Native Americans were standing on this bluff mound looking over the river, and they were seeing other Native Americans in dugout canoes paddling up and down the river. They were catching fish with nets, and they were collecting shellfish. This mound was built up over centuries with shellfish and soil. They got the shellfish from the river, and they probably got the soil from a nearby borrow pit. Here are some potsherds that were once part of a vessel that had many uses, including storage for water or grain. Clay pottery like this had multiple tempers, including grit, bone, sand, and shell, similar to the ceramic terracotta that you can buy today. Pottery had an array of textures, and this seems to be scored or plain type, but you can't really tell because it is eroded.